Hi students, in this video I'm going to talk to 7th standard students. We are already at the end of the chapter. We have finished keywords and key points of the chapter. And in this video, what I'm going to talk to you is improve your learning section of the chapter. Improve your learning. If you have textbooks, you can open the textbook and then you can follow me. What? Improve your learning. Improve your learning section is present in the chapter. Not only in this chapter, in every chapter there is a section, improve your learning. Keywords, key points and improve your learning sections present in each and every lesson. Okay, here in this video I'm going to talk about improve your learning section of the chapter. What is present in improve your learning section of the chapter? What is present? Yes. Questions. We have to find answers to the questions. Okay, first of all, let us see the question. Yeah, first question of the chapter is, the first question of the chapter is question number 1. In sericulture process, or in sericulture industry, in sericulture industry, which stages in sericulture industry, which stages of silkworm do the weavers buy and why? This is the question. Students, there are different stages in the life cycle of silkworm, right? In the previous videos, we have talked about life cycle of silkworm. There are different stages, right? Egg stage, larvae stage, pupa stage, and adult silk moth. The weavers buy which stage? Yes, cocoon stage, right? Cocoon stage. The weavers buy what? Cocoon's stage. Because cocoon, it's nothing but it's fully covered body of the silk worm inside it. Okay? So silk worm is covered by what? Silk fiber. So the weavers buy the cocoon stage, life cycle of the silkworm. Okay, weavers buy which stage? Cocoon stage, because the cocoons are with fiber. Okay, then the weavers boil it and then get the fiber, and the boiling of the cocoons is called stifling, right? And stifle it, and then they get fine fiber from the cocoons, and then the fiber is treated with different chemicals, and that is used to make fabric, students, you know. So like this we can understand which stage of the silkworm is bought by the weavers, and why do they buy? Means because they get the fiber from the cocoons. They buy cocoons because cocoon is covered by the fiber around the worm inside it. Okay, it's nothing but pattukaya, pattukayalu, right? Like that. Next question, students. So you can take it as a quiz type video, question and answers. Which city of the Telangana is popularly known as Silk City of Telangana? Yes, what is that? Should I write the question on the board? Question number 2. Which place of our state is known as Silk City? The answer you can write, what? Which city? Pochampalli. Pochampalli is the silk. Pochampalli is popularly known as Silk City of Telangana, or Silk City of our state. Yeah, students. Next question. I want you to prepare a flow chart of the life cycle of silkworm. Okay, the flow chart, the diagram related to the life cycle of silkworm. You please draw the life cycle of silkworm in your notebook and present in our WhatsApp group, students, and preserve it with you. Whenever I ask, you should be able to show me that. Okay, students. Next question. Third question is that I told you, right? Drawing of life cycle of silk worm. Next, fourth question. Why are cocoons stuffed? Okay, why are cocoons stuffed? To get a quality fiber. Quality fiber means the fiber should not be broken, the fiber should not be cut anywhere. The long fiber without any break, without any cut. Stifling, you know what is stifling? First of all, that you know. Stifling is the process of killing larva present inside the cocoons by boiling. Okay? So if we don't boil it, what happens? The larva present in the cocoon grows adult and breaks the cocoon and comes out and flies away as a butterfly. We should not allow the larva to grow inside the cocoons. If we allow it, then we will not get the fine fiber. Okay, right? So to get fine fiber, the quality fiber, we should kill the larva present in the cocoon. So that is why we have to stifle it. Okay, right? That is the answer for the question. Next question. What is next question? Yeah, next question also related to this answer. Next question is also related to this answer. That what will happen if cocoons are not boiled? You know, stuffling is the process of boiling. Why are the cocoons stuffled means? You know, that I already told you that about to get a quality fiber, right? Next is the fifth question. What happens if we don't boil the cocoons? What is the process of stifling that I have taught you, right? Boiling is the cocoons is stifling. But why should we boil it? To kill the larva inside it, to get a quality fiber, right? So that is the answer for the fifth question. And sixth question onwards, the answers related to the sixth question onwards that I will teach you in the next class, students. This is for this video, students. Thank you for listening. Thank you, one and all.